it.
Thank you.
me pick up on it all.
Thank you.
Thank you. 301's a mixed freight.
Just wondering why they're crossing everything over.
Might be an eastbound on one. Looks like he's got a Jivo.
Thank you. Yeah.
makes sense.
I can't think of any way to stop the hot stop or anything to the
station. That's westbound.
No, those are brand new.
Yeah.
They
probably come off the page.
Probably. Yeah, probably. Spend the night down here?
No.
Plus I brought my breakfast over, so I'm gonna set the car and my breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
know why I stopped?
Why you had to stop?
Yeah.
There's a 707 work authority up there. They couldn't get a hold of them, so they had to stop to take up the fish. He's up there 6-on-2, and this is 6-on-6 here, same thing.
Oh. So then he's pretty close.
Yeah.
You go moving fast.
Yeah.
Must be a light train. You think they're gonna let you go?
What's that?
You think they're gonna let you go? Hopefully you beat 033 in the baby.
Yeah.
We'll chain you up for a couple hours.
Yeah.
Holds every train up for a few hours. Take a train coming at you like that.
It's kind of scary when you can't tell what track you're going sometimes when you're going around a curve.
Those blind curves are tricky, aren't they?
What's that?
The blind curves.
What about them?
They're tricky, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Can't tell if there's anyone on the viaduct. A lot of empties.
two helpers.
Thank you.
Track. And due to previous train emergency. Thank you. Thank you. two ones. I think this is at least seven.
Is it?
Thank you.
one too. Oh, power move.
Coming north.
Yep. Stay on one. Thank you.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 3.32. End of transmission.